before I start this shit, I have to give a fucking rest in peace to everybody. Fucking Juice, Triple X, Pete, Nipsey, Lexi, Cameron, Dan, fucking everybody, bro. Fucking my uncle, my cat last year, everybody, everything. Fucking rest in peace. Up with everybody passing away. Usually don't hit me till I'm passing the grave. Seems like this ain't a place for rappers to stay, and our hearts will stay alive in this new decade. Day and a year apart, we're almost the same age. Born the same day as my little brother Trey. And you probably are right, all these hoes are the same. Like when I blow up, should I be afraid? It's like a lucid dream where I can't awake. Why couldn't I get up? And then this could be fake. December's supposed to give, but it only takes. And that's not just for me, it's what everybody say. And I just got into light, but now it seems gray. I just can't let these clouds hang in my face. Fuck, shit, what else can I say? Really thought I'd lose my guy just the other day. And I swear the day before, man, everything was great. Or maybe you just seemed that way and everything was fake. And sorry if you're mad at me, but I don't need the thanks. I just knew to stay with me, man, fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. And I still don't even know what's wrong or what happened. But I'm here, man. Lost way too many fucking people, especially in December, man. You know, honestly though, you were the guy that even got me into Juice before he really blew up. I mean, fuck. If I would have lost you both on the same day, that would have been pretty fucked up, man.